just took that photo to show us. So it's reduced according to the real size.
So it was painted on the fabric?
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
Yes, it is painted. You see, you have this little stall that belongs to the same thing, painted by Therese. So you see, you have, because that's not the stall the priest used around the neck, but in the ancient time, on the arm. So it's not very big. And you see, some parts are embroidered, and some parts are painted. You see that clearly. So that's the same kind of thing.
So some of that could have been embroidered, like around the edges?
Or? Yes, everything, the cross, and this motif with the corners,
it would look like that.
That's embroidered.
Okay.
The rest are painted.
Okay, gotcha.
The flowers and the face of Jesus are painted.
What does that say up there on top in French?
Oh, que je serais heureuse de pouvoir peindre. Or, how happy I would be if I could paint. But she was a painter. But you know, when she was a little girl, she was dreaming of getting painting lessons.
Oh, wow.
But her eldest sister, Marie, said no. She said no, and she told the father, no, we have enough of all these paintings. No need of any more. So only Céline took lessons.
Wow.
So she never got lessons by a
professional
teacher. Yeah. But her sisters and